Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more Off the Isle, and I'm really, really excited to bring to you guys this game today because of two things specifically. Number one, we have a brand new, apparently adorable dinosaur to play with. I believe the Avaceratops was released last night, but more importantly, as far as I'm concerned, we actually have modding support in the game for the first time. Now, so far, there's about 5 mods on the Steam Workshop. All of them are maps, but 4 of those are maps that kind of, they've been in the game for a long time. They're legacy maps, you know, version 1 and version 2 of the Isle. Like, the map that we all started playing on when we first joined the Isle has been released as a server map. So if you wanted to go download that and then play on a server with that map, you would have that option. I wanted to load it on this screen just to show you guys something because I didn't actually know this. So basically, when you download a mod from the Isle Steam Workshop, you'll come into the game, and I've downloaded the mod specifically called Stoneclaw Highlands. This is like a Scottish-inspired meadow thing. It looks gorgeous. That's what we're going to play on today, probably on this sandbox one here. But what you have to do is load in, go to mods, find the Stoneclaw Highlands here, or Isle Mesa, which I've also downloaded, and click the install button here. You then need to exit out of the game entirely and reconnect, and that will let you join the server. Hopefully, I'm saying all this, I haven't actually tried it out yet. Let's give it a go. But basically, that was confusing me. It wasn't working for me, and I wasn't sure why, and that's what you have to do in order to get it fully working. This is going to work. It's going to be beautiful. I'm really excited to show you brand new maps and a brand new dinosaur. How is that not absolutely awesome? Is this it over here? Okay, that's the juvie. Let's just go for the adult, and let's pick a nice skin. That is a nice skin. Okay, here we go. It's a little laggy, but you've got to say, it's gorgeous. What the hell? Honestly, this may be one of the best looking games I've ever played. Which isn't really the thing you think of a lot with the Isle, I guess. Hello. Don't hurt me, I'm adorable. Thank you. Look at it though. Tell me that's not absolute. Ah! I'm trying to talk to YouTube. Leave me alone. Right, okay, yep. It's fine. It's fine. Whatever. Let's do that again. Okay. So let's just try out the Avaceratops first. Here I am. I am adorable. Okay, so noises. What's that? There we go. Right, we're gonna turn the. Is it quiet? I never know if this game is quiet. I'm gonna just blast it up anyway. Bam. The Isle has always had this thing for me. Right, where basically the point of where your mouse hits is actually sort of below where your mouse hits, if you know what I mean. Anyways, here we are. Scottish Highlands this has been inspired by. Let's go have a little explore. Hello, corpses. How are we doing? Splendid. Splendid. Oh, no. Little triceratops. Okay, large triceratops. Let's go explore. This is a, I think, 4 kilometer by 4 kilometer map, or is it 40 by 40? 40 probably makes more sense. It's huge. Anyway, and it's beautiful and Scottish looking, and it kind of actually, it feels very British. Now. I am so excited about modding. I've been looking for a really good reason to get back to playing this map is huge. okay. I just sort of looked over the edge over there and I just see this massive highland that stretches on for miles. Let's go have a little explore. We can always kill ourselves if need be and then... Can I jump? I can't jump. I hear dino machines though. Anyways, what I was trying to say is... I've been looking for a really, really... No. Can't see me. I'm a ninja. Yes. I may look like an Avaceratops head pushing out of a bush, but really I'm just a bush. Okay? Okay. And nobody suspects the bush. Okay, we're good. Moving on. He didn't spot me. Let's just pretend he didn't see me and that I'm actually cool, okay? Okay, good stuff. Anyways, I've been looking for a really good reason to hop back into the Isle. And new dinosaurs are a really good reason to do that. And we didn't play the game for such a long time. Oh, no! okay, I just become a bush again, and I'm fine. If I don't move, he won't suspect anything. Hello? Easy does it, lad. Easy does it. Okay. Why can't we be friends? I'm so cute. Anyways, I will eventually manage to finish. Look at it. Oh, it's so pretty. I will finish a sentence eventually. Right. So I've been looking for a really good reason to hop back into the Isle. We didn't play the game for about 3-4 months, and that's silly, because I actually really enjoy this game. I know some people out there have some problems, blah, 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 blah. I don't really want to keep going into that, and I'd rather people didn't do that in the comments. If you don't like the game, don't watch the game. If you do like the game, well, we're going to play a little bit more of it. You know, I think that's all that needs to be said, really. But I've been looking for a really good reason to constantly play it. You know, to play it at least once a week. I don't really have, like, a big community around it of people I know. I don't have my own server set up at the moment, although that might be something we go to down the line. Oh, loads of people down here. But modding and the potential for, like, new maps all the time, and maybe, Dondi's update post said that the modding tools are still yet to be properly released, so we've got this map, but we're going to get more and more. I suspect eventually we're going to see new dinosaurs. When humans come out, maybe we'll get new structures, and we'll keep getting these awesome new maps and stuff like that. And it's a really good reason to keep on top of the game. I'm going to do some mod spotlights and stuff, kind of like the things we've done for Ark. And I'd like to get in touch with the community a little bit more. I know a lot of you guys at home love the game and play it all the time. I'd like to connect with you guys a little bit more about that. I was meant to post on Twitter that I'm playing the game, and I kind of forgot. I promise we'll do it next week. I entirely forgot, and I'm a terrible person. And I will make it all up to you. Ah! No! Ah! Ah! No! Why? I'm adorable. Leave me alone. What even are you? Utah Raptor? No! I traveled so far! You son of a lemon. Right, we're gonna be a... Is there any difference between the Juvie and the... No, I don't think so. Okay. I look spotted, like I have a disease of some form, which is nice. Oh my god, it's actually Stonehenge! That's so cool! That's legit Stonehenge. Why is the Stonehenge in the... Wow, I'm not gonna question it. What is that over there? Look, I'm adorable. Can we just leave me to it, please? Like, just... I just want to roam around and be cute. I don't need you getting in the bloody way or flashing your crotch at me like you're doing now. Yes, it's very nice. Nice crotch, but I'm not interested. I'm gonna go look... Oh, see, there's a dinosaur and he's gonna eat my face. I just want to look at the pretty rocks, okay? I'm not asking for much. I'm a simple man. No crotches, lots of pretty rocks. Easily entertained, what can I say? That is really cool. This map is awesome. Now, like I said, there is... As of right now, as of, like, the time I'm recording this, which is... God only knows. A time of day. There's 5 maps on the workshop. 4 of them are legacy. So this is the first piece of brand new user-created content that we've ever had for the Isle. Now, I'm assuming whoever made this has had this ready for a hell of a long time. Hello? Ah. Oh, you're large and spooky. Congratulations. Hello? Don't kill me. Look how pretty it is. Can't we just chill in the prettiness? I feel like I'm going to be sacrificed to a Scottish god of some form. Andy Murray, maybe. Don't know. No, no, don't approach me. It's spooky. Look, happy noises. Happy noises, happy noises, happy noises. Yes, you're a good one, aren't you? I knew I could trust you. I'm going to have a little nap, okay? Oh, God, that's actually kind of spooky. We're chill. Don't worry about it. It's strange for me that I actually really love this map, because... Like, my whole thing with dinosaurs, I really like Redwood Forest, right? Redwood Forests... I was gonna say something disturbingly sexual about them there. But I really like Redwood Forests. That's always been kind of like a thing. Aren't you the one who murdered me before? That was impressive. Okay, then. Whatever. Redwood Forests, yeah. What was I saying about Redwood Forests? I actually can't remember. I will lurk in the bushes. And they will not suspect me. Anyways, I really like Redwood Forests. But there's something about this kind of... This open plains and the rocks and everything. It's really cool. It's really cool. Alright, you definitely killed me before. But this time... We're going to be best friends, okay? Everything the light touches is yours, Simba. Ah, yeah, you have a big-ass mouth. Bet you're popular with the boys. Hi, how? You look so spooky. You are vaguely terrifying. Hi. Hello. Is this good? I can't tell. I feel like I'm about to get murdered. But I'm gonna roll with it. I'm surrounded by carnivores. I'm just gonna play it cool. It's like when you see tigers with, you know, pigs. Right? That's a thing, probably. No, there's always like things, like memes and stuff. Everyone loves memes. Not even memes, but just famous internet pictures, right? Where it's like a big angry carnivore. And it chills and hangs out with like a little tiny carnivore or a little tiny herbivore or something. You know, big and little animals that could theoretically, the big one could eat the little one, they get on and they hang out, you know? Oh, is that a river? I think that's a river. Cool. And that happens all the time. People say it's care bearing, right? But it does happen in nature. Parents have a parental instinct and it doesn't always have to be with their own species. That's my justification. I hate people who bitch about care bearing. It really gets to me. You're not a freaking dinosaur, okay? You're not a dinosaur. You may want to be a dinosaur. We may all want to be dinosaurs. Actually, I kind of like being human, but you're not a dinosaur. I've been care-bad. I could have been murdered. I also haven't seen a single other bloody herbivore. There's this adorable new ceratopsid, and ceratopsids, as everyone knows, are the greatest creatures in the world. And yet, there's nobody here. Everyone's just murderous and eaty. Actually, a little bit on the side. My FPS is quite low. I'm on like 11, which is a travesty, it must be said. Now I'm recording, which obviously doesn't help, and the map is shoo frickin' humongous, which probably doesn't help, but it is a little bit low. I'm a little worried about that. Hello, Poppet. Oh, is that Sagasol? T-hi. Hi, smiley face. Is that Sagasol? We're not Navy Ceratops. Hello? Oh my god, we're like the same colour. Wait, maybe this is smaller. Maybe you don't get scale in the pick thing. Because that is clearly also the same dinosaur. It's just like a big version. Mama and Papa. Oh, I need a screenshot. Need a good thumbnail. Ah! Come back. Rotate. No, don't move. Stay still. Yeah, there we go. Wait. That'll do. And my little bounding baby, look at all those ceratopsids. Hi, guys. Why is there so many of you? What are you... Hello. Oh, I really like that triceratops skin. It's like it's got eyes. Hello, I am small and spooked. Oh my god, you're humongous. Everyone's huge. I like friends. Hi guys. Is everyone doing? Oh god. Try to switch chat. Oh yeah. Let's go global. Hello, mama. Sort of. Ish. Let us go into the light together. This map is really cool. I really like this. I'm so excited to see what could be added, you know? Like, imagine other maps. We could have, like, volcanoes and gift shops and... No, that's the only two ideas I have right now. Somebody will eventually build Jurassic Park. Oh my god, it's going to be so good. This is... It's the thing, right? As good as you can have the greatest original game on the planet. It will still be better by modding. Just by virtue of man hours, right? This is the thing that bugs me about people. When people say, like, you know, a game will come out, like a big, big game, and it's got some bugs in it, right? And people are like, well, you have quality assurance. How can you have bugs? Blah, blah, blah. That kind of malarkey, right? But the thing is, as soon as your game gets released, there are so, so, so many people playing it at once and in sudden numbers and at such vast quantities that it's still a billion times more than all the quality assurance in the planet could possibly give you. I don't know why I'm going on this tangent. Yes, right, so the point is that no matter how talented you are, no matter how much you do, it'll still not be enough because the player base is just so vastly huge compared to the number of people you could hire. And the same applies with the quality of the game and the stuff you can put in a game. Like, people are always like, oh, why haven't you added this? Why haven't you added this? It's because it takes a lot of time for developers to do things. And people like go on about Skyrim, about how the modding community adds all this amazing stuff. Yes, but that's because there's hundreds of thousands of people trying to mod the game that it eventually all happens. Oh, one guy can spend a year developing one amazing mod, you know? I really like this Ceratopsid herd. These Ceratopsids are awesome. I feel very tiny though. Hello! Mama, no! I'm actually so small, what the hell? When I play the Triceratops in this game, I don't feel particularly big. Right now, bloody Nora. My point is, anyway, that as much work as Dundee and the people who work on the Isle can possibly do, with excited community members modding it, the game can be better than it ever possibly could be. And the same applies for pretty much every single modded game in history. I don't know why I went off on that tangent, but I just wanted to say that. It's just because I'm excited, you know, to see what could happen. The base of the game is fantastic. At the end of the day, it's a big-ass dinosaur game. What more could you want? I'm feeling a little crowded and claustrophobic here, lads. I mean, but we are by Stonehenge. It's Triceratops Luke. I wonder what he's playing as. I'm gonna have some Iron Brew, baby. Oh my god, I'm drinking Iron Brew! Everyone in Scotland! That's so appropriate! Oh my god, I only just realised that. Does it say anywhere in Scotland? I'm looking to get the can of Iron Brew. Yes! Brewed in Scotland! Oh my god, this is amazing. It's like I knew. How's everyone doing? Everyone being large, yes. What is this? Give food. I still don't know how nesting works. Really? N. Oh, no, that's mind vision. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna click some, oh, button, quads is 2357, right? No. I'm not a baby. I'm a man. The manliest of men. There's so many. I wonder why everyone's picked a Ceratopsid. That's bizarre. I'm not complaining. Like, my favorite dinosaur. By the way, just to go off on a little tangent, those I did a video a while ago. There's this guy who did. Oh, 57? What? Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah. Anyways, there's a guy who did Beasts of the Mesozoic, and he's doing like all these raptor toys. I don't want to call them toys, like model figure things, right? Making a whole bunch of them. And he did a Kickstarter, we did a video on it. They're amazing looking, and they're coming out like this year, next year, whatever. And a few of us backed out on Kickstarter. It's going to be good. I'll give you a video on that when it comes out. However, he is working also on the second line, which is going to be a Ceratopsid one. Like, I keep seeing these updates of these amazing Ceratopsid models he's working on. It's going to be so cool. Ceratopsids are the best. They're like rhinos, but dinosaurs. And everything is made better by being a dinosaur. Even, right, what wouldn't, gift shops. If a gift shop was a dinosaur, that'd be really cool. Oh god, that's synchronized. I'm not sure I'm that cute. I think I'm just annoying. How you doing, guys? I have turned off names, so that's probably. Look how big he is! That's what she said. Let's go, gang. Are we being protected by the Triceratops? I'm gonna hide underneath one, okay? With its weird bent legs. I love how they walk, it's so freaking bizarre. The Ava's like a little bounding puppy, you know? Look at it, it's like a Labrador! There's like a little baby Labrador on what are the adverts with the baby Labradors? Durex? Wait, is Durex condoms? I definitely don't. What's it called? The puppy's the little Labrador puppy! And it's Andrex! Not Durex! Definitely not Durex, it's Andrex. And it's like, it's just like a little little bounding puppy. You know, it's adorable. Bouncy, bouncy. Defend me, family. And I will run away. Yeah, I'd be spooked too, son. Mama, protect me. Mama, I did something silly. I picked a fight. Hide me, Mama. Hide me. Thank you. Mama just gorged a man. Put her horns inside his head. Shook them about and now he's dead. Mama. Ooh. I don't want to go extinct. Oh, I like you. You're like a medium Asaurus. It's good to know that everyone's lagging. I think it's server lag more than anything else, just because it's a massive map and everyone's on sandbox mode, which means loads of big dinosaurs and there's a lot of people. And it's pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, I want to take it home to me and my mum. Yo, we're still at Triceratops Luke. We're still at Stonehenge. You need to calm your boots. What is this? What's this? I did this. You made this? I made this. Oh, have they changed the blood? The blood looks better than usual. Oh my god, there's actually bloody footprints in the blood. That's awesome. It's still very 3D, in a way. Nerd. Yeah. That's what you get, son. It's like a hunting photo. This is one I caught earlier. Hi, guys. Bouncy. But look at it, little happy Labrador. Bouncy. All right. I'm gonna calm down. I'm still getting excited. I just really like this map. And because it's so flat and stuff, and you can like see for a long distance and hear things, it's quite easy to find a group of people, you know? I struggle a lot with the aisle sometimes just because I don't want to wander around for half an hour before finding somebody to interact with, you know? And I don't know if that's going to be a problem with this map. Hi. I'm inside you. You're inside me. Doo-doo. No, okay. Doo-doo-doo. Going on an adventure. I'm going to go chill with the big boys. Wait, what's my angry sound? Rah! Rah! Mate, you don't even know how spooky I am. I am the spooky king, you hear me? King of the Hill. I can stand on the tallest thing in the area and still get dwarfed by absolutely everything. It's cool, isn't it? It's actually cool. This is the most fun I've played this game in ages. Trying to get inside you, just jumping. Hello, you little tiny baby too. Hello, little tiny baby. Oh no. What's going on? Yes, you are, Sagasaur. I'm also floating. To the river! I need some water. Bouncy. Plus, if I am like a little baby Labrador, right? And one thing baby Labradors do is, having had a pet Labrador before, is just bound off massively wandering into the wilderness for fairly dangerous reasons. My Labrador hated water, actually. Paris, my Labrador was called. Absolutely hated water. Charge! Yeah, I'll show you. Ran right through you. I haven't actually found anything edible quite yet. Somebody did ask if Ava's can actually... Is it Ava or Av? I assume it's Ava. Avaceratops? Avaceratops? Ava sounds better. Question if they can actually eat at this point in time. But I'm going to try and nom on this piece of wood. No, see, that didn't work. Oh, it's a big piece of wood. It's not really going to fit in, is it? How am I meant to talk about that without... No, whatever. To the river! Don't leave the herd, Slagasol. I'm going to log off in a second and you'll be all alone. Just want a little bit of water. Finish things off down by the river. Just like good Charlotte always wanted. It is laggy as balls, it's got to be said. That's okay. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. Push a little further. Potential pregnant. Look at it. Gorgeous, isn't it? Half expect to see Nessie just pop out of there. I'm going in. I am become fish. I've become evil by the looks of things, as it happens. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it there. I said in the last... Hi. I said in the last episode I'm going to try to play this game at least just once a week. You know, just once a week, I'm going to try to get on the aisle, play it for a little bit. And now that we have mods and stuff, I've got much, much more reason to do that, as far as I'm concerned. I'm really excited to just... give this a go, mess around with it, try out the new maps when they come out. Hopefully we get even more than that when the modding tools get developed a little bit further. Next week, I will promise, I will post on Twitter when I'm going to play it, right? And I'll post it the day I'm going to play it, and then I'll play it that evening. The problem at the moment is I'm kind of recording every video on the day that it goes up. I'm kind of recording and then uploading a few hours later, so it's quite hard to have enough time. Who is that biting? Anyways, so what I'll do next week is I'll post in the morning, we'll record it in the evening, and it can go up the next day rather than on the same day. That sounds like a plan, so follow me on Twitter, the link is down below in the description. I've had a few comments lately about merchandise and stuff. I recently moved from my old merchandise provider because they suck, so I'm in the process of moving everything over to a new one. I'm going to have some t-shirts available relatively soon, and I'll get some new designs and all that kind of jazz. We are being attacked! I will fight for the herd! For the herd! They've gone. Good job, everyone. That was close. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Oh, it's so pretty. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.